preserve me, O God. For thee do I put my trust. Oh, my soul, thou was said unto the Lord, thou art my Lord. My goodness extendeth not to thee, but to the saints that are in the earth, and to the excellent in whom is all my delight. The sorrow shall be multiplied that hasten after another God. Their drink offerings of blood will I not offer, nor take up their names into my lips. The Lord is a portion of mine inheritance, and of my cup I'll maintain as my lot. The lines are falling to me in pleasant places, yea, I have a goodly heritage. I will bless the Lord who hath given me counsel. My reins also struck me in the night seasons. I have set the Lord always before me, because he is at my right hand. I shall not be moved, therefore my heart is glad and my glory rejoices. My flesh also shall rest in hope, for thou wilt not leave my soul in hell, and neither wilt thou suffer thine Holy One to see corruption. Thou wilt show me the path of life in thy presence, is fullness of joy. At thy right hand there are pleasures forevermore. Preserve me, O
where is death's sting? Where
as I am without one plea, but that thy blood was shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee, O Lamb of God. Just as I am, though tossed about with many a conflict, many a doubt, fightings and fears with him without, O Lamb of God, I come. Just as I am, thou wilt receive, wilt welcome, pardon, cleanse, and relieve. Because thy promise I believe, O Lamb of God, I come.
Trusted in thee.
they trusted and thou didst deliver them. They cried unto thee and were delivered. They trusted in thee and were not confounded. I am a woman and no man, a reproach of men and despised of the people. See me, laugh me to scorn. They shoot out the lip, they shake their head, saying, he trusted on the Lord that he would deliver him. Let him deliver him. See, he delighted in him. That took me out of the womb. Thou didst make me whole. When I was upon my mother's breast, I was cast upon thee from the womb. Thou art my God from my mother's belly. Be not far from me, for trouble is near, for there is none. Have compassed me, strong bulls of Bashan have beset me round. They gaped upon me with their mouths as a ravening and a roaring lion. I am poured out like water, and all my bones are out of joint. My heart is like wax, it's melted in the midst of my bones. My strength is dried out like a parchment, and my tongue cleaveth to my jaw. Thou hast brought me into the dust of death. Dogs have compassed me. The assembly of the wicked have enclosed me. They pierced my hands and my feet. I may tell all my bones. They look and stare upon me. They part my garments among them. Cast lots upon my vesture. Be not thou far from me, O Lord, O my strength. Haste thee to help me deliver my soul from the sword. My darling, from the power of the dog. Save me from the lion's mouth. Of the unicorns, I will declare thy name unto my brethren in the midst of the congregation. Will I praise thee, he that feeleth alone? Praise him, all ye the seed of Jacob. Fear him, only the seed of Israel, that he hath done this. That he hath done this. For he hath not despised nor abhorred the affliction of the afflicted. Neither hath he hid his face from you. When he cried unto him, praise shall be of thee in the great congregation. I will pay my vows before them that fear you. The meek shall eat and be satisfied. They shall praise the Lord that seek him. Your heart shall live forever, and all the ends of the world shall remember. And turn unto the Lord, all the kindreds of the nation shall worship before thee, for the kingdom is the Lord's, and he is the governor among the nations. All they that be fed upon earth shall eat and worship. All they that go down to the dust shall bow before him, and none can keep alive his own soul. The seed shall serve him, it shall be accounted to the Lord for a generation. They shall come and shall declare his righteousness to a people that shall be born, that he hath done this, that he hath done trust. Let me never be ashamed. Deliver me in thy righteousness. Bow down thine ear to me. Deliver me, be thou my strong rock. For an house of defense to save me. Thou art my rock and my fortress. Therefore, for thy name's sake, lead me and guide me. Pull me out of the net that they have laid privily for me. For thou art my strength, into thine hand I commit my spirit. Thou hast redeemed me, O Lord, God of truth. I have hated them that regard lying vanities, but I trust in the Lord. I will be glad and rejoice in thy mercy, for thou hast considered my trouble. Thou hast known my soul adversities, and hast not shut me up into the hand of the enemy. Thou hast set my feet in a large room. Have mercy upon me, O Lord, for I am in trouble. Mine eyes consumed with grief, yea, my soul and my belly. My life is spent with grief, and my years with sighing. My strength faileth because of mine iniquity, and my bones are consumed. I was a reproach among all my am forgotten as a dead man out of mind. I am like a broken vessel, for I have heard the slander of many. Fear was on every side, while they took counsel together against me. They have devised to take away my life. I trusted in thee, O Lord. I said, thou art my God. My times are in thy hands. Deliver me from the hand of mine enemies, and from them that persecute me. May thy face to shine upon thy servant. Save me for thy mercy's sake. Take the cup of salvation. been brought very low. Deliver me from my persecutors, for they are stronger than I. Bring my soul out of prison, and I may praise thy name.
Things, his right hand and his holy arm.
gotten the victory. The Lord hath made known his salvation. His righteousness hath he openly showed in the sight of the heathen. He hath remembered his mercy and his truth toward the house of Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all the earth. Make a loud noise and rejoice and sing praise. Sing unto the Lord with the harp, with the harp and the voice of a song, with trumpets and sound of cornet. Make a joyful noise before the Lord the King. Let the sea roar and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. Let the floods clap their hands, let the hills be joyful together before the Lord. For he cometh to judge the earth with righteousness. Shall he judge the world and the people with equity? Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song, for he hath done marvelous things. Shall dwell in thy holy hill. He that walketh uprightly and worketh righteousness and speaketh the truth in his heart. That backbiteth not with his tongue, nor doeth evil to his neighbor, nor taketh up a reproach against his neighbor, in whose eyes a vile person is contemned, but he honoreth them. That fear the Lord. He that sweareth to his own hurt and changeth of the Lord. Blessed are they that keep his testimonies and that seek him with the whole heart. They also do no iniquity. They walk in his ways. Thou hast commanded us to keep thy precepts diligently, that my ways were directed to keep thy statutes. Then shall I not be ashamed. When I have respect unto all thy commandments, I will praise thee with uprightness of heart. When I shall have learned thy righteous judgments, I will keep thy statutes. Oh, forsake me not utterly. Blessed are the undefiled in the way, walk in the law of the Lord. They also do no iniquity. They walk in his ways. Thou hast commanded us to keep thy precepts diligently, that my ways were directed to keep thy statutes. Then shall I not be ashamed.